My name's Corey Moore, and I'm the operations manager here at DT Swiss. I got an email from Chris Panic looking for projects for the engineering department.
Working with the students from CMU has been was a huge help for us. I was a little bit apprehensive on they're going to develop a pretty sophisticated tooling that we have. As I started working with the three of them and then also meeting their professors, you could tell that they genuinely had a desire to do something and in a way hit a home run. Any little tidbit of information I gave them, they would ask really pertinent, detailed questions that I didn't think that I was going to be asked. It blew my expectations out of the water.
The project was to help us design a truing stand that would be able to do dish. Basically, all dish is that the rim is gonna circle the hub evenly so that when it goes down the road, it rolls and doesn't go wobble.
The feedback that the professors were giving to say like, okay, you hit all these marks, but I'd like to see you do a little bit more on X, Y, and Z. And next time around, it was...
They did a really good job for us, and a couple of the changes that they made, we're gonna incorporate.
From the standpoint of DT Swiss working with CMU, I think it's a win-win.